What's up guys, my name is Fahed Zaman. In this video, I am going to show you how to take backup and restore your Android phone. Many smartphones running Android OS don't have an assistant to help backup and restore contents like contacts, call logs, SMS, music, movies, photos, and even applications. In fact, it is very important for all Android users backing up their phone contents. Please think about the situation. You are about to perform a factory reset and looking for a way to prevent from data loss. Or you need to save a copy of your old Android phone before selling it to others. Or you purchase a completely new device and want to transfer the phone data to the new phone. So whatever the reason, this video will help you. So let's get started. First of all, please download the Dr.fone toolkit Android data backup and restore. Download link is available in the video description. After downloading, install this. And after installation, open Dr.fone toolkit for Android on your computer. Select data backup and restore among all the toolkits. Connect your mobile via USB cable. Please make sure you have enabled USB debugging on the phone. After connecting your Android device to computer, click on backup. And you can select data type by clicking the items. And click backup button to start the backup process. The backup process will take a few minutes. Please keep your Android device connecting during the backup process. And don't use the device or delete any data on the phone during the backup process. When the backup is completed, you can check your data by clicking View the Backup. After you backup your important data with the Dr.fone toolkit, it's time to show how effective this program is. Now let's have an overview about what we can do with the Android Backup Restore tool after backing up. Now you can restore backup files to the original device. When you lose data and want to recover data back, or want to transfer data in a completely new Android phone. Launch Dr.fone toolkit on your computer and select data backup and restore among all the toolkits. Connect your Android phone to the computer using a USB cable. Click on restore button and the program will display the files from the latest backup. If you want to select other backup files, you can click on the view backup history. Here you can see each file in the backup. Check the files you need and click on restore. The whole process only takes a few minutes. Please do not disconnect your Android phone during this process. So by using this software, you can comfortably make the backup of all your Android data and can restore all the data whenever needed. This will also protect all your Android data. And that's all for now. Hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more amazing tips and tricks. Comment down below if you have any question. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next one.